First community-owned grocery store in northeast Wisconsin is close to opening very soon. Oshkosh Food Co-op opens on Thursday. Now, it's been in the works for years, so lots of people are excited about this. They're hoping to get 20% of sales from local sources and farmers within 100 miles. The hope is to provide more fresh and healthy foods to low-income neighborhoods while providing an additional 30 jobs into the local economy.